In this video, today we will give a review on new Hollywood movie, The Courier. Before we begin, do us a favor and click that like button and also subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be updated new upcoming Hollywood movies, news and video games every day. A movie is about the Cold Wars, tends to run for lack of a better word, a little cool, all those great trench coats and grimes, interrogation room, secret meeting and whispered subtract figure. Even the heroism feels dampened, the courage that cannot be named, mostly because it's all already classified. According to Aaron Burke, as the feel of many films before, it's Bridge of Spies, Tinker Tailor, Solidity Spy, a daiquiri solidity small thriller whose the man's maintains at a shot of low, steady hum. With the elevates, it's otherwise familiar work is a sharp script by Tom O'Connor and the remarkable commitment of its two central performances. Benedict Cumberbatch is the real-life civilian Grewal Vine, a mild-mannered businessman in a Sarika 1960 London with a wife, a young son and a few ongoing projects in Eastern Europe. When a Soviet military officer named Oleg Panskovsky slips a note to the American embassy in Moscow, offering information on Crossway, increasingly violent nuclear plans, a enterprising CIA agent. Marvelous Mr. Maisel star Rachel Bronson playing her long girl in a boys' club plunge to the hilt. So just team up with the M16 to send a go between the Russian intelligence will never suspect. Vine is incredulous and then a little thrilled at the idea of playing even a bit part in all this international intrigue. But as he starts to develop a genuine friendship with the man he calls Alex, maybe don't say Oleg, it sounds bad in English, the stag become more real and so does the risk. Director Dominic Cook keeps the action moving with a shot of steady clockwork competency hitting all his spy movie marks. The quick dashes down dark alleys, the bureaucrats making life or death decisions over white tablecloth lunkiness, the sidelined wives and children left to puzzle out the strange changes in the man they love. But in its latter third, the storytelling taking a sudden origin severing, it would be a spoiler to say much more than that. It involves a dramatic physical transformation on Cumberbatch's part and a stripping back on the film borderline jolliant figure into something much darker and more unsettling. Iron Bag might not be a great film in the end, but it's a satisfying good one, a story that at its best when it's color outside and black and white, lines of war and horns in on the real fallible men and women who fight it on quite inglorious step at the time. I hope you like our review. If you like, then hit the like button, subscribe to our channel and also press the notification bell for more recent updates. Please leave your valuable feedback thoughts in comments below and let us know how you like our videos. Then we will make more informative videos for you. Our goal to introduce you to every Hollywood movie and English TV series. Thanks for watching.